I'm waiting on C Murder since he wants to take all day.
What?
Oh, wait, who's
Is
in
this
the,
the ranking call?
who's in there?
Gaming.
Me.
Well, hurry up.
Beginning told me to get the thing.
Oh my god. Worry about it, don't worry about it.
Sit down, sit down. Sit down, bro. Alright, I'm coming.
Didn't have to do that.
I don't need the info.
Oh no, he shot himself fucking bad.
What happened?
He shot himself.
Come on, Blood.
Martin, if you took a travel tubby. Okay.
It says Lone Wolf isn't participating. What the deuce?
Alright, let's do this.
Oh!
You're so fat!
Hey, let's go.
You need officer training, you're fat.
Whoa, whoa, relax.
Get in!
Get in already, man!
His fat ass can't get inside the truck.
Sit inside.
Yeah, just sit inside.
Fall out,
sit inside.
Let's go. I don't need to sit inside.
Oh wait, copyrighted music. Oh yeah, by the way, I'm gonna be that one guy that drives the truck, so.
I wanna listen to the radio, come on.
He wants to listen to his Mexican music. Kidding.
How's it copyright music? I mean, it's just a live stream.
It still get content ID. I mean, it doesn't matter. I'm not getting paid to do it yet, so it's not gonna matter. I gotta wait till I get 1,000 views. I gotta get a total of, I think, like 10,000 views.
Yeah, so, they update.
Yeah, so like I'm so close to it though. I got like 8,000. So
really?
I'm like really, yeah, I'm
I thought
really
you
close.
Have like 100.
No, I have, I have like, it's not subscribers. It's your views on your channel total.
Yeah,
the
no.
total views. Yeah, I'm really close. Right. I have like 8,000.
I thought you had like 2,000.
I have 2,000.
No, yeah, that's what I think.
Wait, did I miss the turn, or am I going the right way? I think I'm going the right way.
Well, I'll mark it. Oh, wait, never mind. I'm in the car.
Smoking, man. This ought to be great. A nice 5 hours.
Basically, nice for a circle if you're sitting down. It's really nice.
You're live streaming on Wolf Security, right?
No, I'm not streaming on my channel. I probably should stream on Wolf Security. I mean, I have the account information. I just don't feel like trying to go through that verification process.
I mean, boy, it is something Wolf Security should see. What
I mean,
it's,
if
things,
I,
like,
what is gonna be, what I, how I can do it, depending on the Wolf Security channel? Oh, shit. I can,
oh,
all I gotta do is, how I have it set up, how I have that channel set up, all I have to do is like the video, and then it'll pop up.
Hmm.
Or I could just re-upload it from my channel to the World Security channel. It's not really that hard, Arlen.
Alright.
I got a bone to pick with Santa. Santa's still in the crew, right?
Yeah.
No, probably not. Oh, okay. Hello, Santa.
What I got a bone to pick with him later.
What's that work?
Why, what's wrong?
Nothing.
He just invited me to land grab.
Why? Yeah, same. I'm declining it.
I went to like join Teemo, and Teemo was lit. Not, but TWS, one of them. I keep like.
Yeah, I get them. Yeah, Teemo, I think is Queen's brother.
Yeah. I went to join TWS and Santa.
Wait,
they were
isn't the lighthouse that way? Lighthouse is that way.
Yeah, just keep going. I thought we started to top the map.
Wait, right, you missed it. Go
right here,
off road.
Right.
Yeah. There you go. But basically, like, I went to join them. You know, they were doing CWSA. We're doing a 2v2 stab. I'm like,
what the heck?
What are we doing? Get inside.
Did we hit a deer?
No.
Did we hit a deer? I am the deer.
That's what it felt like. We hit a deer.
Do you want to see a deer getting hit again?
Sure.
Wait for it. Did it work? Oh, okay.
No! So, it's me and them, and then they say stay out of it. I'm like, fine. So, I told Santa, you know, I'm gonna stay out of it since, you know, TWS already told him to stay out of it. And I'm getting in my car, and just Santa just unloads bullets and unloads bullets and unloads bullets into me. I never raised my gun or anything.
No, yeah, get back in, get back in. I know it's not the spot yet.
It isn't?
Oh, no.
I told him I didn't pose a threat to them, but like, he just kept on killing me, so he's like, Gaming!
Jesus. Yeah?
Do you still have the dinghy?
Alright, here y'all go. Yeah.
You should call it.
They're running over.
Why are y'all getting out? Get back in. No, why are y'all getting out? This is the outskirts of the. What are y'all doing?
He starts right here.
I'm scared. I'm gonna die.
He starts right here. Trust me. Oh, right there. Yeah, too.
Yeah,
right.
This is what I was doing.
Right, oh.
Oh my god.
All right, get in the back and then we're gonna aim at our weapons at him. Wait, but there's some.
No, y'all doing it too. What do you mean?
We're not doing it. The hell? We're
yes,
not
you
doing
are
it.
Doing it.
Why?
Oh, we're not doing it. Why? Exactly. Why?
Because if y'all do it, y'all get promoted too. Duh.
Oh, but I'm already level 12.
Exactly. Wait. Me too.
And when y'all do it, I'm opening up 15.
Oh my god, let's do it. Let's go.
Maggot. Oh no, I'm gonna regret this. Not again.
No, I'm not. What the hell are you guys working for? Oh my.
Y'all wanna abuse
what?
People? We're gonna abuse you.
This is BS, I don't wanna do it again.
Let's go, fam.
I don't wanna wait another 5 hours. I'm gonna have to get off soon.
Why?
Because I'm gonna go to church tomorrow. I'm just kidding. It's Wednesday. Wednesday, relax.
Alright, I was about to say, I was literally about to roast you.
Tomorrow
oh my god!
I'm sorry.
What?
I'm doing it with y'all.
Oh. Get my phone!
Do we just want to torture ourselves?
Yeah,
right here.
I'm the owner. I have
we're
to
doing,
do it with you.
We're all doing offensive training. Come on, Lone, you have to do it too.
Lone isn't even in here anymore. He just left.
Somebody invite him. Not it.
We're not.
Not it.
You know what? I'll do it, fucker. Asshole.
You had to stop just to do it?
No.
Oh,
yeah.
You stopped. The motion. The portion. The portion. Abortion.
Where's Long? Oh,
hey, Hubba, you can't jump. What are you doing?
Y'all are supposed to be doing your jobs about the little thing that y'all said y'all was going to be doing.
No,
so.
We can't jump.
Yeah.
We can do our job because, like, we're actually trying to do it.
Exactly. Hello, you're through to
Pegasus Lifestyle Manager. I like to. How can I help? Yes, I know how to do it. Just run around the map.
He's like, how? He wants. He's talking about. Do you know how to be a dick? That's what he's saying.
Yeah, boy, it's go through the family.
Oh,
wow.
Shit. I hope your mom or someone watches this.
It goes through the whole security.
Mom, I love you.
I don't think
can
his
you,
mom's gonna watch this.
Can you order pizza tonight?
I think she's too busy using her toy.
Ah! And I'm
now,
not
I
even...
hope, now I
yeah,
hope she
no,
watches
no,
this.
No. I hate you guys so much.
See, Lone doesn't know how to use gamer tags.
What do you mean? How do you not know how to use a gamer tag?
Because he keeps saying exactly. Names. What? What are you talking about? No, he's not saying. He ain't even saying that.
He's saying Mitchell.
Oh no!
I want me some frosted falafels. Yeah,
he wanted
to. He wants the promotion. Forge, what are you doing?
What are you talking about?
Why are you in a car?
I couldn't be in the car.
You guys my ass.
I am doing it with y'all. My finger gonna hurt driving.
Oh this... my god.
You know, you could at least grab the blazer or something. Awkward.
See, now he's actually trying to make me lazy. I'm trying to actually do some work.
Why are you doing that then? I'm always behind and I'm just seeing me still running, right?
But I know my finger
is. Alright, get in. Alright, get in. I'll catch you up.
No, I'm good.
Alright, fine.
Not the ladies will know.
No, don't do that.
No, there's no drone sergeants. We're just all doing it.
For some reason.
Once I get to the beach, then y'all can do your little drill sergeant bullshit.
Alright.
I just wanted to put y'all through torture again.
You better wait for me when, like,
I mean, I don't consider this torture.
Dude, remember when you had a thing freaking the Elmo thong?
Shut the fuck up.
We had a thing Caillou. Bubba, you got it easy. We had a thing like the Caillou. I'm just a little boy. He's dead. You have some more. I remember it.
We had to say Justin Bieber. I mean, I have no problem with that because I do that on the daily. Justin Bieber. I love
him.
But,
Bubba, I am so sorry.
You're going to watch this.
All right, then. I'll make you see Drake.
Yeah. Well, fuck at least Drake isn't freaking Justin Bieber.
Fuck Drake.
See, he had y'all singing. He had y'all singing songs. No, if y'all want to sing songs, I'll have y'all sing Cadence.
No, he forced us to sing horrible songs.
I mean, I'll have y'all sing. Once I will have y'all doing military. Y'all should start.
99 bottles of milk on the wall. 99 bottles of milk.
No.
Take one down.
Bloodlust.
Sing.
No. That's close, but no. Alright, I want y'all to do the, I want y'all to sing the,
And I wanna be free. Hell to hell, no belief.
Bloodlust.
Yes.
Whoa!
What's wrong? I got it done in 5 hours, fight me.
Right. What the hell? One day? It took you 24 hours to do this?
I got it done in 5 hours. Fight me,
right,
boy.
Right. I did this in 5 hours. I did this with Ruby.
I did this twice.
Wait.
I did this
yeah,
twice.
Yeah, the run.
I am too. Oh.
I couldn't do it in one day because freaking we had to get off. All of us did. Commander, you, Ghost. Oh, yeah. Hooray. Oh, God. Back in no, these waves are pretty wavy.
Hey, this reminds me of Vietnam.
Dude, Nam was an intense time. All the blood, all the gay porn, all everything.
What?
All the tanks that have been used.
Hey, so today my teacher is like, oh, we can watch whatever you guys want to on the TV. Oh, so you know what I said? I was like, all right, let's watch some male Playboy.
What'd she say?
He's like, oh, it has to be inappropriate. I mean, he said it has to be appropriate.
I mean, that's appropriate. Wink, wink.
Yeah, and then I was like, all right, then let's watch, what is it called? Something with Adam Sandler. It's like very inappropriate.
Jack and Jill? It's inappropriate because it makes you want to freaking jump off a
bridge. Grown-ups?
Well, not grown-ups. Grown-ups are like, they're meant to be kid-friendly.
Nah.
I think.
Yeah,
well, second wasn't.
Alright, so Behemoth, do you remember all the different courses that you have to do for officer training, right?
Lone Wolf does.
Yeah, Lone Wolf need to get his ass over here.
Guys, guess what? I saw Mailman come. I mean, not Mailman.
We have to do the swim.
Wait, what the hell was the swarm again?
Place like 400 or 300 meters below water. You have to swim.
No, I know that. Maybe
it's 500 meters. It's 500 meters below.
Haha. I don't have to do it.
I know what the third step is. I know what the third one is. The third one is climbing up Mount Chiliad a couple of times. And then we have to glide off the top of it.
I prefer to do that. I wish you would have done that. I would prefer to do that.
Yeah,
I really don't feel like trying to do this 5-hour thing, but screw it. I'm already stuck doing it, so I'm not going to be a bitch.
I mean, we could change it up.
No, we're already doing it. So might as well just complete
it. Not like we got far.
I mean, we could swim across it instead of walk if you want.
We're already doing it.
Who's in a boat? Who's in a boat? I'm gonna deport you.
Hey, you guys left me behind. I'm still going.
I'm gonna do it. Yeah,
I'm going to go. I am doing it. I gotta go get. I gotta go get Behemoth so he can catch up.
I'm good.
Oh, Behemoth being realistic. Force.
I don't have to do it.
We don't either.
Yeah, yeah, I said y'all do, so therefore you do.
God damn it! Abuse the power.
Bitch.
This is what you get for opening your mouth. See, so gaming, I learned in life that there are times where you just have to shut the fuck up.
And exactly.
But then. I swear to God, if you say that you have to shut up sometimes, that's the thing you did before.
I have a question. Who came up with this idea?
A very special man.
Alright, well, screw him.
Right?
Alright, Commander was talking about starting this up, and he told me about it.
Lolas,
Lolas,
get out.
Yeah? Okay.
You got 5 seconds. 5, 4, 3.
Oh. That's some fast counting, brother.
5, 4, 3.
Oh! Yes, you were!
We lost our eyebrows. The hair above our eyes.
Oh yeah, we made him take off his eyebrows too.
Oh, why did y'all do that
to take off his eyebrows?
Wait, pause.
No, wait, wasn't it both? No, I was there too.
Alright, guys, you guys can do this. We're not even to Polito Bay yet, but we can do it.
You're encouraging
I'm not
helping.
Even near you guys at all, and I'm still going.
Seriously, I'm not. I'm gonna do it with y'all though for.
Come on,
fuck my ass.
And it's for no survival. I'm here at the deep blue sea.
Shut the fuck up. Gaming, remember copyright.
F is for friends who do stuff together. U is for you and me.
It, so.
And it's for everything and everything.
Yeah,
and
I don't
all
think
it'd
get, I don't think
it'd
get copyrighted if you actually sing that. I think mainly what they'll copyright is the music instead of the
lyrics. Oh.
Yeah. No, they'll copyright the music, not really the lyrics.
And it's for no survival.
Let's gather around the
campfire.
Hold on, Everybody stop.
Shut the fuck up.
I would like to disclose if Wolf is watching this that he volunteered to do this. We did not make him do this.
But he wants to do it?
Yeah, he wanted to do it.
I did not volunteer for this.
Who
volunteered?
Who volunteered?
We all volunteered.
No, somebody volunteered. Instead of they were there.
It was assassin.
Oh, yeah,
it was assassin. Oh, okay.
I'm following you.
It was the two recruits.
Oh.
And it's for no survival.
Let's gather around the campfire.
Fire and sing our campfire song.
Can y'all seriously not talk so loud? Y'all mics are like literally cancerous. Yeah, I'm sure nobody want to hear, you know, like bloodless.
I'll put it away.
Since Michael has granted me, you know, access to do whatever the fuck I want with this type of shit, I could have been a dick and I could change the rules if, you know, I get the approval where the people have to do all of the shit, but they have to wear a utility vest.
Yeah, no.
Approved.
You don't even slow you down.
Yes, yeah, slows
it
you down.
Doesn't.
Yes, it
does.
They
do.
It only does in highs.
No.
It slows your character down and it
ruins.
It messes with his.
I'm in the vlog.
It gets him with the mess with the stamina.
It really doesn't. Okay.
Yes,
it does.
You'll
get one. What? I'm not leaving. Fuck you.
No, not you. Behemoth, go get a utility vest.
I'm waiting.
That's why I said go get one.
I'm not gonna get one, I'm gonna continue.
Alright, so for everyone that's watching, we have a Puerto Rican slash Dominican, we have a Dominican, we have a Guatemalan.
You're not Dominican, go away.
There's one. There's only like one person watching.
Yeah, that probably makes you like 0.0002.
Y'all,
so you act like a white boy.
Literally, y'all have nothing else to talk about, that's why you're doing this.
Basically.
No, that's him. We don't need to talk. Originally, we're not even supposed to be talking.
Shut the fuck up.
He told
disrespect.
You.
See, Gaming, these are one of those moments where you need to shut up.
Disrespect.
You're not
disrespect. Demotion.
Eat a cock.
Termination.
I hope Darth Vader, like, chokes your ass somewhere.
He already did.
What?
So I'm guessing you're into choking?
Yeah.
Oh my god!
He has a neck choker on him right now.
Ew, nah, that's for like emo girls. I'm good.
Honestly, hey. I believe that. Yeah, I actually believe.
Yeah, Giovanni.
What do you believe?
That you're really gay.
Oh my!
After what you said about that, your parent, your mother's dildo, and what you did with it, I think you are.
It was Giovanni.
What did I do with it?
You said you put it in your mouth.
Oh, yeah, really?
What?
Still in the water. Hey,
did you taste it,
salty?
Dude?
I didn't even
taste her juice.
Oh, like you actually believe?
How did it taste like? Taste like your mother? Did it taste like your mother's vagina? What?
I'm just joking. He didn't
did
say that.
Did she stick it up your dad's ass?
Oh, maybe we have a story about that. Me and Jamari have a story about that. You want to talk about the legend?
The legend 27?
No.
Oh!
Gaming, you want to tell him about Legend and the dildo under his bed?
Poop on it, sure.
Alright, tell him.
So basically, me and C-Mred are playing,
Grand Theft Auto Behemoth, do you want me to come get you?
Yes, please. No! But I need to tell my story.
Yeah,
dude,
we're because y'all started before you did.
I know how I am.
And because I killed him on accident with the truck.
Yeah.
He said, "Bubba, stop."
What happened?
Get in.
List, Lomo. Calm down.
Behemoth, get in.
Oh yeah, wait. Yeah, fist fight was one. I just remember that shit.
I crushed all of your fights.
Behemoth, your Mexican butt in here.
I know, I remember the last one. Shut up! I remember the last one.
I'm gonna kill
to
you if you don't get in here.
I had to run from the airport and like use city vehicles all the way to Humane Labs while getting shot at by you guys in a helicopter and shit.
Well, screw you then. Walk then.
I will.
Everybody else keep going. He doesn't want us to wait on him.
What?
Stop! I didn't. Stop protecting your boyfriend, Lord.
Hey,
yeah,
that's a secret.
Who is arresting me? Oh my god.
Nice, Bobo.
You're not a drill sergeant right now! Shut
exactly,
up,
no, exactly. Yeah, I'm out. No, you were kidding. I know you weren't.
Remember, you still need to tell us something, remember? Oh wait,
you mean Giovanni?
Wait, we're on a live stream.
No.
Gaming, continue the story.
No.
Yeah.
What if he watched this? Or
what if it watched this? You think I give a fuck?
Alright, so basically,
can you guys wait up or something? Can you guys wait up?
What? No.
I never said. I'm walking over there. I'm not being a pussy.
Uh-oh.
Okay, so then you don't need a ride then.
Alright, so
either they wait, I'll come get you, or they don't wait on you at all.
Game of Thrones, I don't want to hurt his feelings.
Ha, you suck! Take me up!
I'm being a medic. Don't blow me up. I see what he's
saying.
Yeah, gaming.
Oh wait, is you're not part of my CEO? I forgot this is a CEO vehicle.
I was just saying, go. I'll stand. Don't worry. I always lose one of these. Hey, Willis, where's your
thing? You're supposed to have that
thing.
Oh no!
Keep going. Hurry up! Go full speed!
Why can't I not... Wait, hold on.
Fire your flares!
There we go.
Who the fuck shot a missile? What the fuck?
Oh!
How are we the only one that died?
I don't know.
Yeah,
we could do first person. You could do first person. Yeah.
It doesn't
make a difference though. It really doesn't.
It really does.
It does? Oh, let me see.
You run faster.
You're a bitch if you do.
y'all messing around is gonna take y'all longer to finish this.
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah, Long Wolf.
Should we wait for Giovanni? Carlos, wait.
Oh my god. I gotta lose to level 13.
Wait.
Bubba, I did it because I love you.
Bubba, are you 13? That's why you put 13?
No, I'm 15, dumbass.
Why do you have to have 13?
If you read the year, that's the year I was born, dumbass.
Ooh.
Oh, really? Oh, dude, you call it level 12 a dumbass? Huh?
Stop abusing your power.
Michael!
Oh, God.
Oh, God.
Ow!
Oh.
Why me?
Why you me? Killed Michael!
So...
Why me? That I just killed him.
Oh, I know.
That's his wife.
I guess
why me? If he's the culprit,
I get special privileges because I've done this 10 times.
I've done it twice.
Twice. I did it 10.
Sure.
Do you want me to tell you every recruit that I've promoted and I had to do officer training with?
You walked with them and stuff?
No, I ran with them. Like, I did everything.
Why would you do that? You're not supposed to do it with them.
I wanted to. What the hell?
That's just stupid.
How's
it
stupid?
Not stupid. It shows that you're down to put down the training with your men. It shows that you're...
Right. Even if you suck, you're not nowhere near good at them. And Lone, you guys both suck because you didn't do that. You guys just tortured us!
Sonic Commander, shut up!
And Frosty.
Frosty was there for the whole time.
As a matter of fact, Frosty
was
being
acoustic.
Frosty was one of the ones that I had did it with.
Frosty offered... No, it was Denny, my bad. Denny offered me and Gaming, like, a pass on some of the courses, but we were like, nah, fam, nah. Oh, shit, that swan died.
No, you didn't!
That's bullshit. No. Denny said we could, like, skip, like, 2 full courses if we wanted to. Like, on the low, and we're like, nah. Did I say you can speak?
You're not a Jew, Sergeant! Shut up!
Get out of here, boy.
Are you touching me?
How the hell is Bubba so far?
He says Cause he's not fucking around like us. Ow.
You give me a boost every time I hit you. Can you demo him?
Hey, he started shooting me, come on.
He could! Stop it.
You're giving me boost.
I wanna get a boost.
Alright, do it to me.
The fuck was that?
Gabe, turn around.
Alright, I'll stop. If you stop, I'll stop.
I'll stop too. I'll stop.
I don't wanna stop. Can I kill you?
No.
You're so boring.
Did you know Blow sabotaged your ATV?
I'm boring.
I was gonna say something, but yeah. I can't because Giovanni.
Yeah, I was about to say something too, but it's Giovanni. I don't want to disrespect him.
What? Man.
Oh my god!
What the hell?
That it's went Mr. right past the rock in my face.
It's Mr. Vibrator, guys.
That went right past me, period.
Speaking of periods.
I know why Bubba's running faster, guys.
So why don't you do it?
No, not just that. He's not going on the wet sand.
Yes, I am.
Dude, he's on it. I see him.
I see him now. You can't go that fast if you're going on wet sand.
I see him.
Oh.
We got the Patriots. Since we're doing the most American thing, I had to get the most American car.
Oh my god.
Why don't you go sinking in the water for us?
Dude, America!
I'm from Syria, you better stop. Oh my god. I just got the control and the X is about to be mashed in.
Oh my god, gaming, hold R3. Look behind you.
Oh! America's coming, go!
Like, I would legit buy one in real life.
Stop. America's coming! America's coming!
Why are you afraid? Behemoth should be afraid.
That draft is coming. You should be afraid too. Shut up. God damn. You're so cool because you're Puerto Rican. Looking at.
You guys should be all scared. Trump's the president.
I'm not scared. He's my president. Come on.
I hate Trump. Trump can go to hell, bro.
People say, oh, that's not my president. He's your president. Shut up.
Not my president. Ah!
Trump,
come on, cadet.
They're gonna assassinate you.
It's honestly annoying. It's just,
come on, cadet.
People don't accept the president at all.
I know, cadet boy. Ah!
Yeah, you are, though.
Michael, remember when I kicked your ass in Battlefield 3? I love you.
Thank you, Long.
If you do that one more time, I swear to God.
I'm so sorry, bro.
I'm sorry. Oh! Oh my god! Oh my god, I'm playing with autistic children!
What about me? What have I done?
You killed me before, I think Obviously killed me before trying to do this.
What? What?
Actually he is right, he is running in a wet sand. I'm sitting here looking at him.
He's coming here. Close the door.
Yeah, he's running.
I gotta go catch up to y'all. Cause, you know, someone decided to drill one through my head.
Oh, I can't catch up anymore now.
Whoa!
I kept dying.
I saw that with my head, Michael.
Get
right
off
there.
Of that!
I was gonna catch up to you, but then you wanted to come back. Now I don't know where to stop at. God damn it. I was by, like, in between. I was behind you, and you was in front. I was behind you, and you was behind Blood. Go up ahead.
Yo, I love the PS4 Pro controller.
You're cheating.
Hey, guys, remember the Wolf Security Olympics?
Shut up.
I won that. Alpha 1.
No. Are we gonna do those again? That was actually fun.
I crushed everything.
I was in a hospital.
Oh my!
Bloodlust, you're demoted.
What?
I'm just playing.
Oh my god, Lone Wolf wasn't even hitting you! God damn it!
I'm just joking, Bloodlust.
Can someone kill Lone Wolf?
Giovanni, relax.
Alright, I'll be back. Y'all better not cheat, because I actually can still watch y'all. Because I actually have the reason how I can watch y'all. Listen, I can watch y'all because I have the Grand Theft Auto map on my phone. So when I go to the map, I'm actually watching y'all.
Lone,
you better not kill me. I help you, Lone. I planned that.
I'm honestly just gonna help. I don't know.
Thanks.
I'm gonna stab you.
Do it to me. Hit me, Justin, hit me. Watch. Hit me, you're gonna get a boost.
No, fuck you.
Okay, peace.
What? I ain't gonna catch up, what the hell you mean?
Oh my god.
I made that bitch eat sand. The police are about to make me eat sand, fuck.
Nightmare, where are you?
Ow! Guys, he's okay, let's go get cars.
That's a stupid ass.
You know he can see us on his phone, right?
That was so far.
You know he can see us on his phone, right?
Yes, I know. I was being sarcastic, but I was hoping he was still here. Or was I? I shouldn't be taking you here.
Gamey, wait up for me real quick. I gotta call the police.
I saw you. You know who you are. You gonna do what? Lone Wolf is deadly. Everyone, whoever kills Lone Wolf first gets a promotion.
I would, but I'm doing this little challenge.
Yeah, Bubba's the only one that's actually doing good.
So you murder's now level.
Level 12.
Or 12, I mean. Come on, Behemoth, you got this, bro. Come on, Behemoth, you got this. This is the Olympics.
This is the Olympics.
It's the Olympics.
Hey, if you think about it, it was fair because you put one through the back of my ass.
And you're proud of it.
You put a booty in that.
We're about to be this guy.
Alright, I'm gonna give you a brief description of what happened. You know a girl like with big ass titties and you see her running in slow motion, those shits like jump. My ass was like that in slow motion. He just decided to slip right on through.
Bloodlust. There's a certain someone he was staring at.
I wonder who too.
Hey, just because I got a big ass in real life doesn't mean I have a big ass in game.
What the hell? I don't have that. Oh well.
Well, you're still part of. Oh, there you are. Behemoth, y'all just keep leaving Behemoth and everything. Y'all are just some douchebags. I got you though, Behemoth. I'm not gonna let you stay back there alone. He's an executive.
Well, I kept dying because of someone.
Lone.
Everyone here killed me except for Bubba.
I didn't kill you.
I didn't kill you. When did I kill you?
Not okay, not you, but Carlos did.
I know, see, I know, that's why I said why.
Whoa, Lando, what are you doing? You gotta go around.
Right.
What are you trying to be a drill sergeant when you can't even know do when you can't even
you don't
do
even
it
know
yourself?
The track.
Shade.
even the limo's doing better than you.
I never liked you, Lone.
Hey, what Lone Wolf, it? The limousine is doing better than you.
You're on the AC. No. That's why I'm doing on the AC.
Rip.
The hell, I'm stuck.
I know.
Mike, can you please check the map where we are?
Yeah, check what?
The map where we are, our current location.
We are.
We're almost at Pluto.
We're just past the. We're past the gondola. The little gondola thing.
I don't know. The lift.
The exact location we are at Pluto Cove. He's. Lit. Huh?
Lit.
Bubba, wait up. There's some parts that.
No, it's fine. Bubba can keep going.
I know, but we gotta make sure it doesn't go underwater.
Are you stopping him here? Why? Or is this what you're supposed to do?
No, not here.
Oh. Oh, yeah. You stop him there and then he doesn't, then continue? Is that how y'all do it?
He know.
No.
Bubba, you see? Bubba,
We don't go underwater, do we?
No. Oh.
We do?
Wait, we're going underwater.
I'm pretty sure.
We're swimming
look.
Now?
Look, I mean, Sea Murder, right you're the leader of it. You're the leader of officer training, so.
But he can't really examine what he should be doing if he's doing it himself.
Exactly.
Well, he doesn't have to do it then. Duh.
But I want to show my worth. I want to show Bora that I'm down to do shit with him.
Okay. I know you want to let everyone know you have the biggest dick in Wolf Security.
Attention. Oh. Nah, G. That's a lie.
If you want to be talking about dicks, then,
Whoa! Yes, we
yes.
are. There's actually one person. There's one person watching.
Charlie Wolf.
Probably.
These like these bit, fucking bro. Idiots.
Why are these people in my crew? How much can I pay them to get out?
Dog shit, but I don't want to stop
I'm at the bridge. What am I supposed to do at the bridge?
Just swim across.
Alright, he's at the. Alright, y'all, stop. He's at the bridge. What is he supposed to do?
Just swim across.
Stop. Just can you guys just completely
just
stop?
No.
I need to pick up my dog shit.
Alright.
just swim across, Papa.
Alright, this is you guys' resting shit. Time. You get your breaks.
I'm not resting. I'm gonna keep going.
Alright.
No, you can't leave anyone.
I'll stay with you. It's cool.
Every man sticks together.
Oh shit! He took a big shit too.
What the fuck?
You should taste it.
Ugh! No! No!
For science.
Whose men's is this?
Exactly.
Yes. Ah! There's multiple Giovanni Diaz's.
The one that I'm currently playing with, the one that's in my party.
I wish y'all had y'all spectate player on, because I could watch
y'all. I was
about
to leave the party, but...
And then he's peeing?
So much worse.
On a live stream at that.
Right! No
that
respect.
That poor one innocent guy. Or girl. Two people.
Now it's two people.
Hi.
Oh.
Oh no. Carlos, quit peeing. Come on.
Yeah, Carlos.
How could I be peeing and playing at the same time?
C_Murder lives in New York.
Oh, alright, we're watching C_Murder because he's actually idiot. We're watching C_Murder.
What, Michelle?
I called you Michelle.
Yes.
Alright, who's taking a piss? Because that's a very long piss right there.
Me, you should have seen me earlier.
Dude, you should see me when I master. Oh, wait, never mind. My bad.
When you masturbate? What?
Again, live stream.
So?
Let them see our true thoughts. I don't care.
Hey, it's better to see my personality than, like, hear me over
a goddamn fake thing.
Okay. Okay, hold on.
Hey, I'm at the military base.
I'm right behind you.
Faggots. Hush up.
Yo, me and Bubba left you guys in the dust.
Oh, I wonder why.
Hey, I got killed too.
Ah, come on, that's what I'm gonna have to do. I'm gonna have to go that way.
Oh shoot, I really gotta take a numero dose.
That way! Yes, son of a bitch!
Yo, I need a diaper. I'm gonna go get myself, like, my baby cousin's diapers.
I emptied my bowels before we started this.
I didn't, and I feel like I'm about to explode both ways.
Oh, I'll take it a step further.
I don't know what you've been told.
I don't know what you've been told.
I don't know what I've been told.
Gaming is a fucking hoe.
Gaming is a fucking hoe.
Yes.
Who the fuck is watching TV and playing the game at the same time?
That's one of the, I'm doing something for a little.
Oh, I can't stop showing me. Oh.
What?
Yeah. Upload it.
Upload what? I don't know. Come on, Lucas. Alright, I'm back. Wow, now you guys left me? Wow, you guys are so far. You're so cool.
Yeah, fast bubble! Ow!
Oh, it's not a race, Lotties.
Where'd Michael go? What happened? Yeah, but why
go ahead.
Why can't you go in the lobby anymore?
No. The hell? No, he's not in the lobby.
He's spectating me.
How do you know he's spectating you?
Oh, that's he's spectating me, nigger.
What? I don't know. What do you want me to help you on? Jeez, I'm doing something.
My ass. Rip.
I got my kill back. I got my kill back.
When did it? Oh, yeah.
I don't know.
Hey, how long has this been taking us now?
We started around 5-6.
They're on there.
Yeah, right.
Oh, I hope you know this isn't the only course.
What?
We're doing all of it? No.
No.
Michael,
he didn't want to run.
Michael Knapp said I could do it.
No. You know what you should do? He chose to do the run now. So once he gets to level 3, he could do the rest of the courses.
Good. So basically this is half the level.
Oh wait, but if he does this and he's gonna be a level 6. We need to ask your boy.
I don't think Michael did the calculations on promotion on levels.
Michael
Nass.
Porsche.
He's Nightmare.
Okay.
Big black man.
It's BBC, come on.
What?
It's BBM, there you go.
I like how he responds to that.
So
I just heard y'all calling me, what?
No homo. What do you mean no homo?
What are you talking about?
No, Behemoth just said BBC and you came in like, hello.
What do y'all want?
Is Reaper watching the stream?
Don't know.
Cause he said BBC and then Reaper in the chat just said no homo.
Reaper, put in the wolf chat that you're
watching. Hey, no cheating!
I'm not cheating.
You just cut the corner.
Whoa. I didn't cut the corner!
Explode!
Wait! Just alright, guess I screwed again then. Bam! Alright, I had to go over the corner twice.
I'm so left behind, you don't know how far I am.
Where are you?
Look on your map.
Where beam off? Alright, no. Alright, think of it like this. We have to do this run wearing the utility vests on crouch. Oh,
hell no. Who's watching the stream? Turn that shit down.
Hey, I'm at this other bridge. What am I supposed to do now?
Keep going. Yo, you just picked me.
No,
you don't have it off. You don't have it on your, you don't have the ability on.
Alright, I'll turn it on. How do I turn it on?
Yeah, you can make people not, if you don't want people watching you, turn it off.
Someone's spectating me.
I don't want you watching my ass.
You didn't know that?
How do
I don't know, however way you turn it off.
What if me and Daniel are about to do some illegal shit?
However way you turned it off, they had to turn it off.
Alright, it's gone.
No, it's not.
Do you wanna watch me? Well, how is it not on?
Has an X over the
eye.
Are
you sure it's not on?
I'm positive, I'm sitting here looking at it.
Options. Allow spectators on.
Alright, so
it should be on.
It's on.
Alright, we are roughly.
Why do I have cops? I did nothing.
We're like a quarter of the way ish. Yeah, we're like a quarter of the way.
I wish I could just stop this.
My hands
where are you going,
Bloodless?
Basically, we're on the opposite side of the map.
Yep.
And I have $13.
No one asked.
Thanks
you.
A lot, taxes.
You're welcome.
Wait, I forgot. I don't have to do this.
Why am I so far away from you guys?
Can I, like, go make money? Because, like, I need to pay my bills.
No.
Please?
No.
Fucking giving head doesn't work anymore. Come on.
Gamey, if we stop, me and Lone Wolf got you. Boy, Lone Wolf, you already know what to do to me.
I'm gonna go do some drop dead, or drop down, or dead drop, or dead grab, John. What?
No, I ain't even halfway there.
Alright, so, can I stop halfway?
Yeah, halfway, yeah. Don't get half the promotion.
What are you talking about? I'm pretty sure he is halfway.
I'm nowhere near.
He's nowhere near half.
Where's halfway to the airport?
We're
past the airport.
Game.
Oh, yeah, I'm not gonna.
Come on, you can't have this. Right, I can't do this attitude. We're almost there.
So we're just comforting him until halfway. Yup! You have insufficient funds to pay for your TV bill. I can't watch Playboy anymore. Thanks a lot, Ford!
No!
You're welcome.
Gaming, we can't play cross. Don't cross the line.
Cross the line.
Yeah, you can. You play.
We can.
Yeah, on mine. I pay my bills. I pay my bills early. I pay my bills early.
Same here.
I have a question. How come you just put your mouth on your mic and started talking?
Because why not?
Actually, my mic's actually loud, so.
Yeah, I think all of ours are.
I mean, like,
I'm in the swimming pool for liquor than you.
You don't want to follow me, I'm following you.
I'm going to spectate someone.
Oh my god.
Now.
Oh no, the way you said popo. Good dude. Popos.
Bruh.
Hey guys, bring your assault rifle to work day has been canceled.
Damn it.
Yeah.
Wait, I thought it was bring your assault rifle to school day.
Nah, oh my god. It got canceled. According to Weasel News, bring your assault rifle to work day has been canceled.
God damn it.
There goes my plan for the school. University.
Oh, well, there goes my plan for the freaking preschool. Come on.
See, what that's not funny because, you know, Sandy Hook was the actual thing that happened.
San Bernardino?
It happened in every school.
Where do you guys live?
New York. NYC.
I live in America! Fuck yeah!
You live in Ohio, shut up.
You know what?
Oh wait, so you live in a house in America.
He lives in
Alabama.
You live in New York City.
I live in Rhode Island. Okay.
Hey.
Rhode Island. Ooh.
Hey, that's pretty good.
Shut up! You're not nowhere near him.
But I'm probably gonna be moving back to Indiana.
Never mind. Hey, you could talk to him.
I'm actually about to move to Florida.
Oh no. You're gonna go to Florida. You can see Adam.
You can see my dad if you can find him. I don't know where he's at.
Wow. Wow. Wow.
Hey, that's okay.
I can't cut. Why would I cut that out? Hey, that's comedy.
My dad left me at the age of 4. I don't know where my dad is even.
You know something funny though? At least y'all dads are in y'all life at point in time or wanted to be at one point in your life. I mean,
hey,
I know.
My mom was pregnant for me, my dad wanted me to be a girl. And when I came out, he's like, "Oh, it's a girl. I'm like, "Bitch, I got a penis right here. Do you not see this?"
Wow. Must have been one violent baby. We gotta put this one down. He's too crazy.
What is this, alien isolation? Avian's cold,
oh,
no more.
My ear is itching right now, and it's hard to stuff right now.
My dad tried to not claim me.
Stop. You're so far ahead.
My dad literally tried to unclaim me. I look literally like my dad. A lot of people tell me like I look identical to my dad. The nigga tried to say that I wasn't his. Like, boy, out of all your kids, I look more like you than any of them.
I see someone's yacht.
Hey, that's okay because my ex-girlfriend, her dad has like 30 kids.
What the f***?
That's nothing because
Mark... he says that...
30 kids and counting!
And he says that he doesn't
own mom.
He doesn't know who the fuck those kids are.
Oh my god.
There's somebody that I talked to that, her dad, I think she said he has like 20-some kids and he's just having another one. He's trying to have as many kids as he can before he dies. I was like, I don't know.
Child support arrested and he went to prison and they cut his ball sack so he couldn't have any more kids.
What?
Remember, oh, what the fuck?
Wait, who cut his ball sack?
I don't know, but they took him to the hospital so they could take
inmates.
I don't know, not the inmates. They took him to a hospital and cut the shit out. And just because like he abused his kids, he always abused his kids, so that's why they're all you're not having any more kids, so they just fucking cut that shit off.
Shit.
Wow.
I mean, he doesn't have to worry about whiteness. He does.
What?
Nothing.
Hey, you know what's weird? Girls think that we have it harder than they do. Bullshit. They have to go through periods, sex. Pregnancy, come on now.
Exactly.
We just had to go through puberty. Come on, now all I had to deal with was those fucking boners coming out of nowhere during class. You know what I hate the most? I get a boner and the teacher's like, Braxton, can you come do this problem on the board? I'm like, are you fucking serious?
I can relate. What?
That's funny.
Oh! No.
Why do you
torno. If I hear one more joke about that, I'm muting my mic for the rest of the
what you do is you mute that person.
No, I'm just gonna mute my mic.
No, you're gonna mute
you
that person.
His mom is a very nice person.
Okay, another what?
Joke about what you guys have been joking about.
Behemoth is gonna be the stupid ass to do it.
Behemoth,
right? So that's what I'm saying. You need to mute that
Lone
person.
Understand with the shop, but Behemoth. He's gonna do it.
Behemoth has the one. Is the one.
I'm finally in the city. I'm finally here.
Same.
Look. What do you want?
Behemoth is the one that has no feelings for people. He just tells people how it is, bro.
Hey, Behemoth. Behemoth.
What do you want me to do?
What? No, I can't do anything.
I'll pass.
Like you.
Yes, because I'm a man.
Hey!
Hey, this sunset's nice.
I know, right? It's like a nice.
Can I go?
Red, no. Pink. Oh, yo, I'm screenshotting that.
I'm not.
Look at Bloodlust Gamer catching
up. I'm screenshotting
that. God damn it!
Hugh,
I didn't know.
Yo, I screenshot of
that. Thanks for the boost! Oh, that was retarded. I'm about to level up for doing nothing. I legit need 700 XP.
Hey, you know who Lone Wolf sounds like? He sounds like that Mr. Potato Head from Toy Story.
Wow. It's 2017, Whoa, Lone Wolf. Come on now.
Yeah,
you
man.
Sound like a homosexual?
Fix yourself.
Oh my god.
Oh no. Nah, you sound like Twitter on your average Friday night.
Ugh.
Oh, Daddy, just fuck me really hard. Just fuck me. Oh.
I feel uncomfortable. I feel uncomfortable.
Live stream. What are you guys doing?
Oh, yeah. Everything you say will be used against you.
Honestly, whatever happens, it doesn't even matter anymore. As long as someone flags the video for being harassed.
It's not like anyone's in a Sea Nightmares video anyways.
Don't worry about that. Dude, my videos that I make, I cut so much. I talk about people's families and all that.
Honestly,
and
my channel is. Well, I don't have any things against my channel. So like, no. But this. Huh? Hey, they removed it. It was false. It was a false thing. Someone tried to proclaim my channel and tried to say that I was
Frosty.
It was no, it wasn't the Wolf Security channel. Hassan did it under the Wolf Security channel. I already handled that. I already called Google he tried to so as y'all know, we do Shore Force, right? Lone, just stop. You don't even know what you're talking about. So Hassan, what he did was he had obviously for the Shore Force, we have over 800 views on that. Okay. Hassan tried to copyright claim that video. And he didn't even content ID, he copyrighted it, so which means that he tried to say it was his content. And Google, being the way how they are, they decided to put a copyright strike on our channel, saying that we stole someone else's content. So I had to go through a whole process with Google trying to get them to prove that it was our video.
Whoa, he just launched!
Well, that's our shit, though.
Yeah, I know.
So what did they do after they found out that it was ours?
Well, they removed a strike and they gave us the rights back to the video and everything. And I don't know what they did with Hassan, but. But he has been, he's literally been a hater of Will Security for a while. I don't understand why.
What the fuck?
Ever since he got denied.
How in the fuck is that fair?
Ever since he got denied of Wolf Military, he's been acting like a hater.
I want a helicopter.
No.
Oh.
Stay out of vehicles. Are y'all really gonna be like that? Y'all really gonna be like that?
That was Behemoth.
Keep
boosting off each other.
I was all the way at the military base. Come on.
No.
Wait, that's a little bit.
Bloodlust and Bubba is at the LS Beach.
Way back. Okay.
Get your ass back over here.
Nah, G, I'm out.
I'll blow your ass up again.
Stop.
You won't shoot shit.
How are you gonna shoot it from all the way back there?
They started all the way.
Dude, you're not even close to us.
Here. They started all the way over here. And now they're over here.
I hate this goddamn wet sand.
Exactly.
Yeah, me too.
Who killed me?
Oh my god, more
you
wet sand.
A horrible death.
Beef.
I got a double kill, goddamn it. Oh.
Beef.
Carlos, you killed me. Come on.
Beef.
You had two.
Are y'all under the bridge? That's probably why I can't see y'all.
Yeah.
No, we're all not those.
I'm far back.
Yo, me and Bubba are hustling. Jesus,
yeah. I'll never let a nigga think I need him.
Well, damn.
Can you stop? I didn't mean to kill you, okay? You ran into the bullet. I don't know how.
How do you run into a bullet? Bullet is faster than a
rocket. That's what they all say. You ran into the bullet.
You ran into my... What?
Just like in Rainbow.
Yo, y'all trying to get on Rainbow? Later?
I'm down.
Yo, alright, this is what we gotta do. We gotta play some legit.
Yo, Bubba, you got Rainbow?
No.
We can't, that's.
Damn it.
We're gonna play hide and seek, okay? And we're gonna play it. We're gonna play this in the fun way. We're not gonna do it the regular way.
We're killing each other.
Right. We're gonna do it in like
what
a.
What the hell?
I have an idea. We're gonna do it like in a more fun way.
You know what's gonna look like? Ha ha ha!
What?
Alright, I'm tripping. Some autistic Russian song playing in my living room now. Mom!
What the fuck?
I'll mute my mic right now.
Send
her phone.
Okay. Okay. I know exactly where you're going. It would have been a good joke if it weren't my mom.
It was probably your brother's ass. What?
Wait, you said your mom did what?
What? So Michael got voice out of his ass now?
Oh, I guess so.
You know something funny? His brother's name is Michael, and Bloodlust say he feels like I am his brother sometimes. I feel honored.
What? You're the one who we... Oh, never mind.
Nice.
What did I say? What?
Nothing.
I said that Bloodlust is like a little brother to me. Yes, I did say that.
Yeah, yeah.
I feel like I can't fucking punch Bloodlust. You. I have the fucking thing on thing.
You are. I'm always picking. Always picking with you.
Can I be You're picking on everyone. Shut up.
Hey, I but I pick on Bloodlust more than anybody, though.
Yeah.
Remember, hey, Bullets, remember that day I was I was sexually harassing you.
You see, that was funny. With that, because there's multiple.
All I was doing, though, we were just texting him random stuff off Facebook. I was literally just copying and pasting like random stuff people was commenting on Facebook.
Hey guys, remember those Ruby jokes we did on Bloodless?
Yes, I remember. It's still happening.
Wait, what?
Remember those Ruby jokes we did on Bloodless?
The what jokes?
Yeah, Ruby jokes we did with Bloodless.
Oh, yeah.
It affected me more than it affected everybody.
Oh shit, we're all the way down here. Holy fuck.
No, you remember the jokes that we did to Frosty? Those jokes was hilarious.
You know what's racist?
Yeah, but they weren't offensive.
Okay, I just stole a car from a white guy and I got caught. But if I do it to a black guy, I don't get caught. What the hell?
Do it. Right, so,
to grab a helicopter and a car.
No, he's not allowed to do that. If Behemoth grabs another vehicle, I'm going to,
pour up.
He's going to... I'm actually watching him right now.
I'm just killing civilians, trust me.
Get out of the car, Behemoth.
Oh, there you go! I got out.
You weren't even spectating him.
Wait, y'all know who I'm spectating?
You just, it said fourth standing, I stopped looking at you right now. My controller's so sweaty.
Right, my controller was sweaty. I had to switch from my black one, though. I had to switch to my camouflage controller because my black one was so sweaty.
My black one's so sweaty right now. I don't got any others. My other's all super charging.
Hey, Michael, spectate me for a sec.
Huh?
Michael, spectate me for a second.
No.
Please do it.
Alib, if you're under the bridge, I can't see you, so I'm not gonna do that.
Why am I so slow? I'm not even on what fan.
Probably because you're tired.
God damn it.
Michael, spectate me.
I got stuck with a bad person.
Lone Wolf is laughing. I don't know.
I can't get in front of Bubba without him threatening me or punching me.
I mean, gaming, you are higher up. Use that power.
No, I'm not gonna abuse power. That's a package, dude. Cough, cough, everybody in this party.
That's that Twin Savage stuff. Is that what you said?
White power.
I'm telling him. I'm telling him what you said about him.
What are
they? Wow.
What happened?
You just said the white supremacy. What do you mean?
No, what? I never said that.
I just heard you.
No, I was holding on to KKK. Relax, my dude.
Hey. I am the KKK, motherfucker.
I'm
like the white guy.
I'm voting to kick him.
I'll do it too.
No, please.
White power. And then he'll have to redo all of it.
Like, my home state where I'm from is where KKK actually started at.
Bloodlust, you gotta start this all over again.
Clown lives don't matter, lives don't matter, white lives don't matter, none nationality matters. All lives matter.
I'm kind of upset that he said black lives don't matter first. Like, why couldn't you say it first? It was so much of an emphasis too, like black lives don't matter, white lives don't matter. Like, wow.
You know, Bloodlust,
you better not go over there.
Don't matter either.
But look, technically on the map, the land is over here. I'm following the map. Bubba, we're supposed to go up here.
Michael, come over.
No, I'm watching the leaders.
You already told me. Oh, never mind. Come on, Bubba.
Oh my god!
The ball wait for you.
Yeah, follow Bloodlust. He's not really doing.
Go ahead.
Oh my shit!
Your laugh is so freaking scary. It's like, I feel like he's taking his last breath.
Michael, what? Since, what? Like, I kind of spawned in the airport, do I get... I died 3 times in a low wall. Can I get a helicopter and fly up to where Bloodlust is? Yeah. So he doesn't kill me no more. Yeah.
No, yeah. Not to where we are.
Yeah, not no to way. Where Bloodlust is, but, like, yeah, you can fly. Like, somewhere behind Bloodlust.
Not right behind you.
Put this. Put it... Go in the middle between Bloodlust and Lone.
Bet.
Are you supposed to get off the stuff already?
Yeah, once it's like at the very... Wait, I'll tell you once you get off. And I'll just keep going.
Oh my jihad.
Wait.
Who the fuck is in the tank? What the fuck? Oh.
You guys wanna keep killing me, so...
Okay, I'm not even in the session technically so far. I think if I leave, I think it's gonna kick me out. Look, y'all, since C-Murder, Behemoth, and Lone Wolf is messing around, y'all can just go ahead and have y'all gunfight, because, I mean, y'all not even gonna be able to finish it.
Exactly.
Okay, y'all might as well just have y'all little gunfight. I mean, unless C-Murder wants to, you know.
Oh my god, I'll be on Xbox for a bit, hold on.
Man, I'm down for doing it, I'm still doing it. It's just so many distractions.
Man, I get killed all the time.
There's a chick going on.
That's why I go passive, you little bitch.
Why are you for the tank?
Oh, now you're going for a Hydra? Wow. It's so cool.
Oh, I never said I'm saving you.
Alright then, I'll jump into the water, look. That thing went down so quick, the hell? In between. Well, in my car was, well, I should have went close.
You're a bit too close to us.
I glided, that's why. I jumped out midway, you saw me, I glided.
Yeah, he said you have to stop midway.
I jumped out!
Right, yeah, he's cool.
I don't want him to be close to us. Me and Bubba are having a bonding experience up here. He's gonna ruin it.
You guys are fine. They're fine. They're sucking each other off, I guess. I don't know what they're doing.
Exactly. It's not the same as two people.
I never agreed to that.
Then that's
who shot that rocket?
That was not me.
I'm gonna be honest with you.
Hey, Lone, look, there's a...
Once you join Blue Security, you agree to it.
There's a yacht, Lone Wolf. We should go to it.
They might yacht alone.
Go, bro.
Oh, not...
I wish you could destroy yachts.
Yeah, but maybe so much.
I don't care.
I wish GTA would have like.
Wait, do we gotta go up or do we have to go up the stairs or?
I don't know. Figure it out.
This is why your mom doesn't love you.
I know.
I thought he was gonna say something else.
Hey, hold up. I know I'm new and shit like that, but I did read the rules. You're not supposed to talk about people's families.
Yeah, what is this?
Us here.
You did good job, Bubba. Good job.
Yeah, exactly. He's following the rules. Good job, Bubba.
Yo, can I give Bubba a promotion?
No.
Yes.
Alright, Bubba deserves it. He's been working hard.
He's getting promoted anyway. He's going from 2 to freaking 6. What do you mean?
Well, I'm up to 7.
No.
Oh, come on, I'm back to level 2, what the hell?
Now we're the same rank.
Exactly.
What am I doing?
See, if Bloodlust, if Lone Wolf, this is what we're gonna do. If Lone Wolf demotes Bloodlust to a level 2, I'm demoting Lone Wolf to a recruit.
Oh shit.
Good looking out.
And then, once he gets to level 4, he has to do officer training again.
Wait, but then I have to do it again too.
They wouldn't, because I will promote you back to 11. Or actually, I'll give you Lone Wolf.
Oh, no.
What if he demotes me instead of,
Lone? No one cares about you.
Oh, okay, fuck you, dude. It's not like anyone cares about you.
Dang.
Alright. What was the biggest demotion in Wolf Security history?
Oh, yeah.
The biggest demotion? There was a... is actually, my co-leader, my original co-leader, he was a level 9. He messed up. Oh my God. He got demoted to a level 1, and then he quit because he got mad because he felt like he didn't do anything.
I mean,
from
a 9
to level 1, what did he do?
He violated one of them.
I want to say Reapers was the biggest, well, because he got instantly terminated because he was a level what? Plus he was S class.
11.
He wasn't even a level 11. What happened was I gave him level 11 clearance because I was in a hospital and I needed. He was the first person I saw. I mean, I honestly, if I actually thought about my decision, I would have chose Bloodlust, Lone Wolf, or Sea Murder or Behemoth.
Let me see.
But I was in a hospital and I just saw the first person that I had, so I gave him clearance until I got out of the hospital.
Just swim to the right. I'll tell you where I'm going. What building we're going to? You have to swim to the right.
I was in the hospital for like four days.
Why did he get such? Lona, why are you over here? Go away. Might as well let me and Bubba go all the way over there. Bubba, we're supposed to go over here. Come on.
My hands are sweaty. My ass is killing me.
When I did it, it was the middle of summer and our air conditioner wasn't working, so my full body was sweaty. Shit.
Yo, it's 84 degrees where I am.
All right, if we're gonna be honest,
okay,
today,
it was.
Let me just tell you that my ball sacks are sweaty.
Yo, now Behemoth's coming. What is this?
You must be pretty loose then.
Behemoth, go away!
Hey!
Why did you kill Bubba? Bubba's the only good one.
Oh my God, Behemoth.
That's a fact. Bubba did.
Oh my God. Can Behemoth start from the beginning of the airport?
Bubba can skip. I'll skip. Where does he spawn at? Because he can skip.
No, Bubba. Mm-mm. He doesn't ever leave the little booth after that. That's some BS.
We just do that. Come on, we're not taking this serious anyway, come on.
Oh.
No, but this is actually serious for him. For us, yeah, it's not serious. Wait, you said we could stop halfway.
Y'all close to halfway. I ain't halfway yet.
This is what you...
Yeah, it's not really.
Look
right.
At your
mask. Get out of here. That's not halfway.
Oh, never mind.
Dumbass.
Shut up!
Right. You fucking idiot.
That doesn't mean it's half, but...
You wanna keep complaining? You wanna do the rest of it? If he wants the full promotion. If he wants to stop at half, he'll just get half the promotion, which is like 5.
You just get to level 4.
Yeah, 4, my bad.
I'm gonna have to create a new...
Rebreathers! That's not fair! What the hell?
Who got rebreathers?
I'm gonna have to create a new outfit for level
6. Carlos, you're using rebreathers. That's not fair.
Am I not supposed to?
No!
Oops.
Oh my God. When retarded people play GTA.
That's a bad idea.
That's 10 hours. That is 10 hours.
I actually have a life plan.
How long have I been streaming? Because I literally started it before we even... I literally started it the second we started doing it, so how long have
we been? I feel like we've only been here for like 30 minutes, to be honest.
Oh, y'all can finish the whole thing then!
No, I'm good.
Bloodlust. Don't be
when
a bitch.
When you're fucking dead grandmother's...
We I have to do it, like, you know? Exactly.
We said I was supposed to go up here.
From here or are we climbing up the ladder?
You said it when I was doing with you. Well, whatever, I'm going in. Fine, whatever.
You didn't give me no freebies, boy!
What are we, Carlos, what are we giving you guys rides around
here? We've only been doing this for 1 hour.
Yeah, we were!
Shut up! We've only been doing this for 1 hour and 25 minutes. Y'all got plenty of time. There's no reason why y'all complain.
Lomo, remember I grabbed a boat over here? Exactly.
I thought we was doing this for 5 hours. No, we've only been doing it for 1 hour and 25 minutes. Actually less than that.
Michael, what? you're not calculating them constantly blowing us up, killing us, hitting us with cars.
Actually, this is the entire stream. Literally.
Whoa. First of all, I didn't do any of that shit.
That's what I'm saying. No, literally, this is the entire stream. No. All the stuff that y'all have been doing has been included in the stream. I started the stream 1 hour and 25 minutes ago. So all that was included.
I mean, gaming. It took us a long time because Lone Wolf and Commander were having their way with our asses.
Oh, you're talking about then. I think you're talking about now.
No.
Hey guys, look at Bubba on the leaderboard.
Bitches, I hold your shit.
Like an albino.
Bitches, I fuck your shit.
Hey, Lomo, shouldn't you be behind me?
Yes, you should be. Alright, no more radio. I'm sick of the radio. Balls, it just.
Oh, no. He needs to take a shower.
You got your good old pinch and roll.
Hey, so I was working on the bus not too long ago, and the bus driver was going really fast, and she hit the speed bump.
Oh, shit.
It came back down. I sat on my left nut.
Ugh.
Okay.
And how did that make you feel?
That's the way you
say. Oh, well, I thought I lost her virginity after that.
I came back down and came on. I can't. I came on down and I sat on my left nut. So calmly.
Lone, why do you keep leaving the chats?
Uh-oh.
You left the gun
that he doesn't want to be here anymore.
And then you left the... Yes, you did. I'm looking at it. You left the Wolf Congress chat. And then you left the Hell's Guardian chat. Mr. Wolf left that one too. He didn't leave the Hell's Guardian chat. There's no point in being a Hell's Guardian. You can do more on a game, dude. What are you talking
what
about?
What game?
DC Universe.
Fuck DC.
You guys play DC.
They take it seriously.
Exactly. That's the funny part.
Honestly,
I used to play DC online, but it's like,
I used to play it on my PS3. That's the only reason I still get on it, because like I've had so much time on dedicated to that game.
Wait, are you guys still in the water or are you in line right now?
Water.
Lone was about to do something. I mean, he's about to do something.
Skip. Play some music.
Bum 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 shh dun dun.
I have Spotify connected to my other account, not this account. God damn it. Oh, I can just do it from my phone. Hold on.
Oh, Lone Wolf is disqualified. He stopped.
Oh my god.
Oh damn, I just cracked my neck. Eh. Holy shit, dead ass, it is dark as hell in my house. I can't see shit.
No, run! Oh my god. Please Spotify on. That moment when you wanna play your Spotify but then your porn almost goes off.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I just remembered. I can't watch porn tonight because you know, someone stole my headphones at school today. So yeah.
Yeah, school. Wait, what?
I was listening to music in the computer, and someone I got up to go use the restroom.
Well, that's where you fucked up.
I'll be back.
So now, okay. I already threatened everyone in my class. I was like, dude, whoever stole my shit's gonna get their ass beat.
Well, what if you never find? What if you never find out who stole it then?
And I'll beat everyone's ass, even including the teachers.
What the fuck? Well, he's gonna be on. He's gonna be on the news.
Dude, I've been expelled so many times in school. That's why I'm in this fucking like special needs class.
Carlos, what? My dad.
420, bros. When are you? I'm excited. 420, blaze it.
I don't.
Nice ass, you murder.
Get out of my anus.
What? What? Are y'all trying to be the him?
And his name?
Y'all trying to do? Why are y'all trying to do the him and centipede? The thing about it is that he's actually proud.
Hey, I have a question. Can you find any tacos inside there?
What the fuck?
He's supposed to find rice and beans.
What the fuck? More like tacos.
I heard if you take a shit, and you after eating hot sauce, I guess your ass burns for a while.
you try it. I don't know.
I mean, yeah, hot sauce is whatever you eat comes back out the rear. So if you eat a lot of hot sauce, if you drink a lot of hot sauce, it actually comes out of your you actually urinate it. So.
Yeah, so my friend, right, so he drank a whole bottle of hot sauce today in school. I don't know why. He came back after taking a shit. He's like, dude, my ass fucking burns.
I'm surprised his dick didn't burn. He should have pissed that shit exactly. out.
You sound Canadian.
Are we still swimming here?
Are we halfway yet?
No.
Stop playing, little bitch. Let's go.
Right? You've only been doing it for an hour. Come on now. Stop being. Stop. What?
Forget it. Yeah, because I actually had time.
What do you have to do?
I actually had to do it.
Yes,
see, I find this to be kind of funny. Y'all are excited. Yeah, let's do officer training. Yeah. Now that you're almost done. I don't want to do it anymore.
I never agreed with it.
You're a liar. You're a liar.
I never agreed with it.
You, you accepted it. So what are you going to do, Bloodless? What are you going to do, Bloodless?
Michael, it's already 8 o'clock. They don't. Hold on. Michael.
What?
Am I supposed to still be swimming here, or can I freaking run?
Yeah, but Echo's a lot. That's what Willie uses. Take this!
Yes, friend, it's funny.
Take
I can get a girlfriend, but I don't want to.
Honestly, what I want to do, I want to go on to a session and just kill somebody.
Oh, I have a question. So,
I got
an
answer.
Since I want to be level 6, do I have to make a new outfit?
Yeah, you do.
Every level is a new outfit, it's a new experience. Yeah. And then you'll unlock new cards, you have new responsibilities, so on and so on.
Yep.
Well, how am I going to unlock cards when I have every single card in the game, to be honest?
Well, since I think level 6, you are able to drive every one of them, I think. Except, like, 5, I think. Because after 6, you gotta be above, you gotta be a level 9, and after 9, you'll have every single car.
So what's the highest level in this crew?
14.
It's gonna be 15 soon.
It's gonna be 15 after this, because I'm gonna open it.
Am I supposed to begin on this beach and running now?
I don't know, too. You can stay in the water, get wet, or you could get your feet dirty.
I like being wet, so, you know, I'll stay in the water.
Whoa.
Oh, fuck. Well, yeah, considering it's considering it's your body sweaty, I wouldn't blame you.
Do I rank up now?
Is he asking for a promotion?
No, who wants to demote him?
Give him a demotion.
Who wants to demote him?
No one ever told. Everyone shut up. No one ever told.
I gotta let my book play.
Basically, Bubba.
Hold on.
If you ask for a promotion, you get a demotion. So yeah, that'll be that.
That rule was made by me.
Unless you've been working your ass off and you like actually talk about it. But you just don't like run up and hey, can I get a promotion? Like it has to be a reason.
I gotta let my brother play.
I guess he can do officer training too.
Exactly. Oh man, not another fucking 2 hours.
What do you mean? You only been doing it for an hour.
It's been an hour.
Wait. You know what I just realized? He has an Xbox One. Why doesn't his little brother play it?
Cause he's lying.
Like, come on now. He probably just doesn't want to do this. So.
What is Giovanni Diaz here with me though?
Hey, after this, you guys want to do custom what's it called? Games. Standings.
Oh. We can do Vehicle Vendetta because Lone said we did it when we did, or somebody, no, Lone wanted to do it and someone said we did it and we didn't. We did,
that was Giovanni, I think.
Yeah. We didn't do Vehicle Vendetta. We did, oh, wait, yeah, we did. Did we?
Yeah, we did.
We did.
Vehicle Vendetta. Yeah. We'll do it with Lone then today. Do we have enough people for before here?
Oh, four before. It's independent.
No, wait,
what do you
mean? How many people can you fit? Oh, you can pick it.
It's independent.
Else. What do you mean it's independent? It's teams.
You can make it independent, though.
Oh, yeah. How old are you guys?
I'm going to be 16 in August.
Hey, August, baby. Yeah, I'm about to be 19 in August.
I'm gonna be 16 in April.
Hey.
Respect your elderlies.
Yeah, you're right. We gotta respect the elders because they'll die first.
especially the fat ones too.
You're so mean. You know what?
Hey, that's fucked up because I'm fat and I'm still alive.
Yeah, you can't make diabetes joke anymore. Ha 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 ha.
Oh my god. Take a time.
You know,
Michael, take care of that in the chat. Take care of it, please, before I
take
go.
Take care of what?
Go. He asks again. He asks again.
No. No.
No.
He's not even like online. Only,
you should be like.
Watch it be a squeaker. Watch it be a squeaker. Like, why can't the? No. He's not gonna know what they are. Isn't that TWS his recruit?
Don't know.
I haven't checked, because I don't want to.
Alright, so wait, time out. Question, Michael. How does recruits work? Like, I have to find my own recruit and, like, train him, or if gaming finds one and I help him train him up, does that count for both of us?
Yeah, that counts for both of y'all. You can either do it as a partner, or you can do it as a separate.
I had four people train me, actually. I had, what's it called, Mr. Wolf, the Reaper.
But who actually asked you, though? That's the thing.
Oh, Turbid. Me and Turbid had a 1v1, and then after that, I asked him, I was like, oh, is your guys' crew open for new people? He was like, yeah. I was like, oh, can I join? So, yeah, that's how I joined.
All right, so then that'll go under Turbit because he's the actual one that got you recruited. How I'll do it is the one person will get the credit for recruiting, and then the other one will get credit for training. But if you get double the thing, then that's better for yourself.
I've done training, not recruiting before.
I mean, like, does recruiting count of, like, us, I don't know, instructing them?
Recruiting counts as getting them suited up, getting them everything that they need and everything like that.
Then, yeah.
Then what else was Chipotle?
Is it bad? Oh, I thought, okay. I thought you said, is it bad I never had Chipotle in my life?
It's actually pretty good. I mean, why are you asking me? I'm fat. I'm gonna say everything good.
I never had KFC either.
I mean, I don't like turkey. People say I'm picky, but I don't like turkey.
Turkey's fucking good.
Yeah. Like, for Thanksgiving, my mom, she buys turkey, and I'm just sitting there eating ham the whole entire time. Am I close yet?
We're almost there.
I don't see why Javon wanted to give up. I don't get it.
He has stuff to do. He had to go wash something.
Wash what? Wash the dishes with
no.
Doesn't take that long?
No.
Wash a car?
Nope. Think about it. Think about it.
Wash the vibrator!
Exactly.
Take her! He has to help his mom clean it all up. Her juice got all over. She doesn't want to lick it.
Bruh!
So what is this? What asked you for?
Oh, wait! You should make him do what we're doing right now.
Nah, he's not ready.
What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna use this as a punishment. But it's not gonna be as long. I have to do it for a bit. No. Well, let's go.
How about a straight run across the map? Like, not from top, like, from right to left.
Ooh.
Oh, you go up
and then you gotta deal with all that traffic and shit.
That's what I thought you guys were talking about. Like when you said we had to run around the map, I thought you were talking about like not swimming, like what we're doing right now. I thought you were talking about like seriously running on the road and crap like that. Because I've done that before. I have actually done that before.
What happened? Oh, that's your problem. I didn't.
Oh shit, I didn't take any pictures of the fucking car show today. Fuck.
I knew you were there, so.
We all knew you were there. You were your evidence. Sorry.
Yeah, all of us were there. I didn't take a picture of it either, but yeah. We're all here to verify.
Even if we take pictures, it's gonna take a long time.
People were pissing me off today at the car show. Like a lot of people. So people were pissing me off today at the car show because like they weren't like opening their doors when I asked them the first time. That really pissed me off.
Yeah, that happens a lot.
And like they stuck in.
Hey Bubba, you saw how that one guy was trying to go inside and hit my door?
Yeah.
You know, one thing that pisses.
How the hell did I got with the taxi?
You know one thing that pisses me off? When you have a nice car and people like Lone Wolf beat it with a fucking golf club.
I love you. I was using it as a demonstration.
You know what?
Why my car?
You know how I'm like a freaking like low level and all that?
Why is Santa now rank 9? What the hell?
TW.
Oh,
what rank is TWS?
Yeah.
He really hasn't.
I respect you guys. Like, I respect. See, Turbid, like, I respect him because he never, like. We never did anything wrong to each other. Like, he was always there. Even when I was out of World Security, like, there was a moment I was selling my product and I was about to get my ass raped by, I was about to get my ass raped by a jet, and then, like, a jet came out of nowhere and fucked him up, and I'm like, who the fuck? And then he sent me a message saying, I got you. I'm like, oh my God! And I was like, happy. Like, me, Terrapin has never had an issue with me. But Santa, Santa has, like, ever since I left Full Security, when I did leave Full Security, I've been sending him messages like, invite me to games. Every time I join him, he'll kill me. And, like, that's why I got a bone to pick with him. I will see how he reacts now.
Santa. I mean, you technically can demote him if you want.
Yeah. I mean, like, that was before I joined. I don't want to be, like, a, like...
I hold grudges.
Yeah.
The past is a past.
Not true.
But, like... See, I thought that's what you guys were going to do. Like, if someone leaves those security, just avoid them, they'll talk to them. Really think of...
Honestly, I will... Honestly, I'm going to be honest with y'all. Honestly... I wasn't gonna, cause yeah. That was a rule I made. If you come back, you gotta start from the bottom and come back. But since y'all had left because of the little situation that had happened, y'all didn't understand. Y'all didn't get the all clear of that. If y'all come back, y'all get your ranks back. So that's the only reason why y'all got. That's one of the only reasons why y'all got your ranks back. Plus y'all was really cool. I'm really cool with y'all. And I've always been. So.
Lit.
How much farther?
Loan, man. It was a struggle trying to get loan back.
How much longer?
Loan? At the time, I literally compromised. Loan wasn't even co-leader when he left. I mean, Loan, yeah, I was a leader at the time. Loan wasn't even co-leader yet. I think he was just about to get, I was just about to promote him, but then he had said he was leaving. I was kind of pissed off because he left. I was like, man, motherfucker.
Wouldn't we have been dead by now because of our skin? Can't take us with water.
No.
I mean, we would have died of dehydration because if you put yourself in this game, how many GTA days have gone by since we've been swimming?
About two.
Two, yeah.
We would have died by then, right?
Not really. I mean, you hydration wise, like you could drink the water. I mean, it'd be salty
yeah,
as
but
shit.
It's salty,
but it'd be you salty as shit, but. That shit.
Well, you could die from the salt of the water.
Yeah, that is true too.
I heard. Cause
I think isn't one. It like doesn't it take like a week long to climb Mount I'm just calling it Mount Chiliad, but Mount Everest.
I think so.
How long did it take?
Like 2 days.
What oh, fuck? The fuck out of here! It's that mountain ain't that big.
Exactly.
And it gets
oh, yeah,
colder.
You also
after a while
need a lot
too.
Of air too. A lot of
that's
air.
That's not how he said he helped with security. Is that I helped with security? Is that an easy way to rank up? No.
Michael,
I mean yes, but no.
Turbis
the one that's doing it, so it's his. I guess that's his recruit because he's been giving him all this stuff. So I'll let him. I'll do it. Shit.
Guys, I think we're close. Someone check the map.
Yeah, y'all are almost there.
Oh, yeah.
Wait, are y'all doing a full thing? Wait. Are y'all doing a full thing or y'all just doing half?
A full thing?
Well, yeah, we're close to it, yeah. So you might as well do the whole thing.
Hey, y'all really are close. Holy shit.
It's either you go all the way or none.
Yeah, that is true.
My eyes hurt if I'm looking at my screen the whole day. Doing this.
I never understood how that affects people. I sit straight up against my TV and like my eyes are fine.
Hey, careful with that.
Yeah, you can get blind from that. Don't do that.
I don't get it. I have glasses now. I don't get it.
You like, I got glasses now. What the fuck else do I gotta lose?
your life?
Hey, fucking YOLO, bro. YOLO.
Hey, I'm gonna live life to the fullest.
I can't even see the lighthouse from here. I see the trees over there, but I can't see the lighthouse.
Alright, Michael, this is a question for you. Me, you, Lone Wolf, Giovanni, and Behemoth are all in a tent because we're on like random ass camping trip or some bullshit like that. We're all in the same tent, and I decide, craziest thing you've ever done in your life. You know, I say some bullshit. blah, 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 blah. We're all bullshitting around, like, saying what we done. And Giovanni comes out, like, he's laying on his side, just flips the other side. I sucked off a man. Like, dead serious.
I will. If I'm driving, I'm pulling the car over and say, what? We must discuss the what happened before we even continue this trip. What was this a bribe? Or was this a dare? Like, I'll pay you $1,000 if you do this. I dare you to do this if you do this.
Dude, I would have kicked him out of the car because you never know, he might have blown you off too.
No,
I'm wait, y'all no, sleeping wait. In the tent. I'm what? Sleeping in the car and I'm locking the doors. Fuck that.
Well, no, what if the cop I was playing with my mom?
What if Michael came up and said, "For real, I'm white." He was just extremely dirty.
What the fuck?
Oh, dude. Hey, did you guys get your dick sucked by a guy, you still get a boner because, like, it's just that feeling?
What?
Yeah, my friend was telling me about it.
Wait, repeat that? Because I, like, wait, what? It's repeat a... that?
My mic died. But if a guy sucks your dick, supposedly you still get a boner.
I won't.
I mean...
All I gotta do is think of Jennifer Aniston.
No, think about me.
Mia Khalifa? What the fuck?
Alright, my fucking controller keeps dying even though I'm plugging it in. This is so bullshit.
Oh god, we got another controller for failure.
It's another Giovanni.
By the time I'm done with this, my X button and up, like, analog stick moving forward isn't gonna work.
What is up, Jubiler Nation? I'm your host, Keller Keemstar, aka Blackbeard. Let's get raw.
Oh, I forgot to get down.
You said what?
I
gotta go to my car and get my juice out the car. I went to the store today. Is it bad that I go every morning? I go to get some juice at the gas station.
Yep.
I mean, if it's efficient for you, then you why not?
Exactly.
It's like fucking.
Right, can I just stop and see if I can get my fucking charger to work?
Well, yeah, yeah, you can.
Guys, what if Nightmare made his own juice?
If I made my own what? What? I gotta try and hurt my toe.
Nightmare flavor.
If I made my own G Fuel flavor.
Nightmare. Yeah, I would.
That'd be fucking lit. I call that Caliber Berry.
If he can make his own flavor, it would be chocolate.
No, it wouldn't. Dark it'd chocolate. It'd be Caliber Berry.
This is really pissing me off. My fucking thing won't charge.
You got a short in it?
No.
Check your wires. Check your wires on your charger.
No, it's all the way plugged in. It's just pissing me up. Now, every single time I plug it in, all I see is fucking battery low. DualShock battery low.
So, oh, that shit happens to me. It's a pain in the ass.
New charger. Dude, like, I can't put it on its fucking, like, I have a thing for I can charge two controllers at a time.
Oh, yeah, the dock? Yeah, I got one of those.
Yeah, I'm not gonna do that and hold the goddamn stand in my hand as well, holding the controller.
Don't you have another controller?
Yeah, but like the stick's broken because I threw it at the wall because I rage a lot.
Wow.
Hey, I can relate. I smashed my
PS3 controller.
My mic is too off.
Honestly, I went through so many controllers on my PS3. I was younger. I used to rage a lot. I went through like 10 PS3 controllers.
Well, my PS3, I was older and my floor was hardwood, so it would like take a piece off of the controller or something and break.
Hardwood? Fuck that! I'll get mad and throw the controller outside.
I never raised to the point that I've thrown something.
Like, alright, pull it like this. I was playing Modern Warfare 2 or whatever, and we were doing quick scope. Yeah. and quick scoping and everything, and they get those bullshit ass kills or whatever. It's kind of like on Grand Theft Auto when you get these bullshit kills, and you like you know they're supposed to die, but like they get that big like hat. One time
wait,
I actually.
Can I pause you? Why do I feel like you're talking about me in this? GTA just loves me.
Let me take you to Battlefield 3. When you killed someone and they have no health whatsoever, but they're still running around.
Yeah.
That shit pissed me off.
That's why I stopped playing Black Ops 3.
Black Ops 3 is annoying. I fucking hate that game.
I hate triple jump. I hate that triple jump shit.
The thing about it is like... Everyone knew that once Advanced Warfare came out, there was nothing that they could say to Treyarch because they had our. Because it's literally a copy and paste with. No, not Infinite Warfare. Not Inf. No, it was Treyarch. For Black Ops 3.
No,
Advanced Warfare, that was Sledgehammer.
Yeah, Sledgehammer.
You can't know that.
Oh, Treyarch is supposedly moving
you know,
out from...
You know the Call of Duty, but you don't know who made it. Like, come on.
So, supposedly Treyarch is going back to, just normal running instead of double jumping and shit like that.
What, boots on the ground? No, I heard yeah. World War II. I heard that's not Treyarch. I heard that's, No, not Infinity War. Infinity War made, Infinite Warfare.
Exactly.
It's Sledgehammer's turn.
So it should be Sledgehammer's turn. Yeah. Is it every year or what? What is it?
It's every year, and so next year it'll be Treyarch.
What? So those three companies work together?
Yeah. Technically, yeah. They're all part of Activision. So.
Yeah. Look. Yeah. Goddamn Activision.
I looked at the Assassin's Creed movie. It was bullshit.
Really?
It was bullshit.
What was it about?
Man, everyone said it was good. Ain't nobody that actually played the game.
If you played it,
like, look, literally, you have to play the game to even understand it. Period.
My favorite Assassin's Creed was Black Flag.
No, I didn't like Black Flag. I liked the one with Ezio. Or Altair. Oh, Ezio and Altair.
Yeah. Those were good.
I mean, I played all of them, except for Unity, because I thought that...
Well, Unity's a good one.
Yeah. C-Murder. That day that y'all was telling me that I should play it... Or that wasn't C-Murder. That was Behemoth. Never mind. Yeah. But still, when y'all were telling me to play it, when y'all was telling me to get it, to play it or whatever, and I told y'all I beat it, that wasn't that. I thought it was, that, but it was really, Syndicate.
It's Syndicate?
Yeah.
I've never played Syndicate before.
It's okay. I mean, it's not Assassin's Creed I would buy again, but I'm sorry. So,
You've ever...
Who's trying to take a road trip to Atlanta to go to their Walking Dead, sites?
I guess now's the bad time to say that I'm not a Walking Dead fan.
I hate the Walking Dead since
I
they killed...
I would if I could, but I can't.
I have stopped watching the Walking Dead since they killed off Glenn.
Glenn, yeah.
Yeah. Oh! I'm actually at that fucking episode, but the fucking season ends because, like, I have to wait another 6 months... just to fucking see the next episode of Glenn dying. I'm so fucking pissed. I'm watching this on Netflix.
You're fucked.
Oh, they're gonna kill Glenn! They're gonna kill Glenn! They're gonna kill Glenn! I'm like, are you fucking serious? It's over? I got so pissed.
Yeah, I think I know the part. You're at the part to where you think the zombies are about to eat them.
No, I'm at the part where they meet the guy with the baseball bat with like barbed wire on it.
Wait, is he alive again or is he dead?
No. He's dead. Nope, he got hit.
Glenn is dead.
Glenn.
Friend told me that when he got hit in the face with the baseball bat, he looked like a fish trying to tug it up.
Bruh, he knocked his face off.
basically, like, his head didn't split, but, like, his eyes and shit, like,
popped
moved
out.
There was a video, there was a video on YouTube that it showed, like, the makeup on him. Basically, his eyes are, like, spreaded far apart.
Dude, the only sad part about it, it's not even that Glenn died. The sad part is that his wife was pregnant when he died.
Yep. And I think he killed her, too.
No, she's still alive.
Yeah.
Supposedly, what I was told, she's still alive.
I don't know. After that episode, I was like, fuck Walking Dead. I ain't watching that shit no more.
You know what was sad? Maggie's little sister, when she got killed. Remember that?
Oh, yeah. Guys, you know the person that voices Trevor? He's in Walking Dead.
Yeah, I know. I saw that. I was like, Stephen Ogg. He's actually in what is that show called? Better Call Saul.
Hey, nigga, just look up ahead.
Hey guys, did you guys? Have you guys heard Rick's real voice?
No.
He actually has a British accent.
What the fuck?
Much every single actor inside Walking Dead has a British accent.
They have a good way of hiding that shit.
I know one of them does.
I mean, they use some type of machine to block that off somehow. But, like, the very first episode when we meet Rick, you could actually hear his accent. But after the second episode, they fixed it.
No one saw Shane coming except for Rick's wife.
Everyone keeps saying that shit. That was funny.
But,
Shane, I wonder if he's watched Fear the Walking Dead.
Yeah, I hated Shane. Shane was an asshole.
I was happy that Rick killed Shane, to be honest.
Yeah, like, your best friend, like,
Yeah, he cheated on you, and you find out, like, 3 months or a year after.
Right when a baby's born.
Exactly. Actually, no, the baby wasn't even born yet.
Well, that's how he found out that she was cheating on him.
Oh, yeah.
You guys are almost there. Oh my god.
Yeah, we told you we're doing it.
How long has that video been going on? Because it's now 9:13. So.
I will take my hand out now.
I'm about to look at it right now.
13 over here right now. Oh, 6:13.
It has been.
13 over here.
It has been.
After this, I'm gonna go get something to eat. I'm fucking hungry.
It has been literally 2 hours.
Oh, wow. Of course, like, I'm fat as hell, so of course I'm saying that, so, you know.
See, it's I don't like playing for long, but I really don't. If I play for a long time and I wear my headphones, it leaves a crease in my hair because I have, like, not an afro, but, you know, my hair
is nigger hair.
Out curly, bro. Basically, so it just leaves this giant crease in my hand. I look fucking retarded.
So to be honest, I play 24/7, so you guys will see me on every single day.
Basically.
Oh yeah. What's your face? Fuck. I forgot your name. The leader, the one who's spectating us.
Yeah.
So you Michael never did Nass. Accept my friend request.
I didn't.
Oh shit.
I thought
Exposed.
I did.
Closed.
Wait, did you send it to, what account did you send it to? Did you send it to Nightmare, or did you send it to this account?
Well, I'm actually friends with you on Nightmare and this account. Well, not this account, but
okay, that's
sent
probably...
it to this account.
That's probably why, because I have my notifications off.
Oh, okay. Yay! We're done? Oh, what are these niggers doing here?
Let's do this game attack.
Ah, what the fuck?
Yes.
All right, approximately. I know. Wolf.
Fucking gang attack.
Mr. Wolf in around and myself are now level 15s. He has to come up with a uniform because I don't feel like trying to come up with one.
Can I come up with one?
You just gotta wear the fucking wolf mask, that's the uniform. Did we have a mascot at one point? What the fuck was his name?
Burster Bob.
Yeah, whatever happened to him?
He still plays. Yeah, he mainly gets on Siege.
Yeah, I've seen him on Siege more than PK.
Oh yeah, can I get my hair, my eyebrows, and my beard back?
Yeah.
I don't.
that was fun.
Let's go again. You keep that.
Fuck you, right? Let's go again. That's. I ain't trying to do no damn 4-hour stream. Fuck you.
Oh man.
Fuck you, cops. Suck a dick.
You're probably
joining in this fight.
Alright.
They do.
Where is he?
I don't know.
Well, these are the last three, so.
Hey guys, let's you. Oh, sh. Let's use a Tommy gun.
We don't have that.
I got a Tommy gun.
I do. Oh, what?
How?
Valentine's update.
The what update?
The Valentine's.
I was on for that. I didn't get that shit.
What the?
Rank up.
Yeah.
It's not there for me.
Oh, dude, I don't know. I've been having this gun since PS3, so I don't know.
Oh, man.
Alright, you guys, stay here.
Can you guys take me to the store and show me what outfit I need?
I'm gonna extract you guys, so you guys stay out there and do the gang attack, and I'm gonna come out and come get you guys. I need one of y'all to invite me though.
Got it.
I got you.
Oh yeah, I'm about to add you right now.
Why don't you just have me? I got my car.
No, we're not doing it like that. We're doing it professionally, meaning that I extract you.
Oh, get a Valkyrie. That was a cool friend.
He actually, my friend texted me. He's like, oh, can you help me out?
Get a Valkyrie or a Savage. They'll look cool for the extraction.
How? You can only fit 4 people.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna go make a taco now. I'll be back.
He just. I'm done. I am done.
Man.
I am, like when I say I am sleep, I am fucking rested.
What does he say? What did he say?
He said he's about to make a taco. Like that's just gonna really make a difference. God.
Why are you guys going? We're supposed to stay here for your nightmare.
Because Lone Wolf is hard headed. I don't know what Zemur is doing.
What is the House Keller Keemstar?
You know, I think I should put Keemstar in my tags, and that way it pops up whenever someone searches. Cause I keep making a Keemstar reference. Oh yeah, guys, I need y'all to check out the Team Caliber channel.
What do you need?
Yeah.
You got a nice fleet, boss.
Because it's fucking Team Caliber. What the fuck you mean,
what
why?
What vehicle should I tell them you want?
We still need an extraction. Oh, Bubba and Seabird are gone.
I didn't leave. I went away from you because the explosions went down.
Oh, you can come back now.
Somebody's got to drive. I think.
I'll drive.
No, I mean, you're not going to be able to fit.
Oh.
I think it's like 3 spots, right? One. All right, no, there's more in
driver.
It.
No, driver plus 3 passengers. The Annihilator is the only helicopter that fixes 6 people.
Wait, which helicopter?
The Annihilator. Machine gun.
Really?
Yep. Fit 4 in the back, 2 in front.
I'm back.
Enemy Janan. But listen, Chris.
What happened?
How do you know?
We gotta hurry up, like right now. Like right now, let's go.
I'm coming.
No, not you. We're in a gang attack area and I'm trying to like escape. Oh, shiitake.
Enemy extortioner.
That's what I'm going to do with a gang attack.
I'm almost dead. Shiitake chicken. Oh yeah, can you guys show me that outfit I have to have?
You gotta get in the helicopter.
I am in a helicopter.
No in one my helicopter. Ow.
Love you. I like how y'all left Behemoth.
They ride out in the sunset.
I just remember I have the big ass airplane. The one that says the US Air Force on it or some shit like that. I forgot I have that. Where is it? Millijet.
What?
His eyebrows and hair.
Okay. Well, let me call in the, we're doing this professionally, so I gotta call in the, good, reliable. Y'all wanna ride on the brigade or y'all wanna ride? Come on. Oh my god.
Relax.
Relax!
Glitched out.
Well, I guess you deserved that because you didn't join the thing. Yeah, he's literally coming. Alright, Long, come on.
I want to invite to the CEO.
I'm back, Nick.
I can have whatever haircut I want, right?
Yeah, of course.
Mm-hmm. Alright.
Wait, why does it look like someone left for some reason? I don't know why. Who?
What?
Oh, Cargo Bob could carry 10. What? Oh, you guys left me? Yeah, it's fine.
Dumbass.
Alright, so you wait for Carter. Long, we stand outside. Wolf security.
You know how you want it done. Why is my hair, like, so, like, oily and shit?
You're sweaty.
Not in real life, in the game.
Relax!
I mean, you just got out of the water. I mean, come on. What do you expect? Oh, yeah, I forgot you didn't have hair at all.
Yeah.
I kind of feel bad for this punishment.
Honestly, that doesn't bother me because that's your CEO car. I really don't care about that.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels?
Wait, Bubba, do you have what they're called? Rocket League?
Okay, I got stuff to do.
No. God damn it.
What games do you have besides GTA?
Yeah.
To be honest, I really don't have games.
You
I
have
GTA, Minecraft, Madden 17. There you go.
Alright, let's all get on Minecraft. Let's go.
That's
fuck
a bad
that.
Idea.
Alright, Minecraft.
Oi! Hey, Michael,
then,
Michelle.
What?
Look.
My neck hurts.
Look what I found. Free armor. God damn it.
Hey, wait up.
Free body armor.
Oh, it actually does. Oh, that's pretty cool.
Yeah, swap bands give you free body armor.
We should take us into battle, so when we need free armor, we just go in here.
That wouldn't be a bad idea.
But it could easily get destroyed.
Yeah, you never realized? You didn't know that?
Nope.
How many people fit in the back? Only two?
I think so. Michael, start getting in here. Michael. Get
fuck
in
y'all,
here.
I'm driving my car.
Hey, yeah, let me in!
We gotta take down Hubba! He's a betrayer! He wants to go with Michael.
Ow.
No!
I die alone in the back. Hey, Michael, there's Nick a motorcycle club, so we can all be in it.
Bamus is the only one left.
Michael.
I heard you!
Oh, do it!
I'm gonna get my thing to everyone because I'm not an ass like you!
Guys, we should do the special races.
No, we should not.
Let's do Vehicle Vendetta, man. And start it up long. What? What do you want? I don't know what this is for. What is this for? I don't know. How am I supposed to know what that's for? I'm not about to read the whole thing.
There's so many little things in GTA, like if you get in a SWAT van, you know, you get the body armor. I think if you get in a police car, you get a shotgun.
And yeah, you do.
Who left?
I found an Uzi in an abandoned house. Like a drop where it was on the floor spinning.
Oh yeah, I've done that before. Or seen it before.
That's fucking scary. It's an abandoned house, an open house that's burnt and all that shit. And it's just an Uzi in the middle of the fucking area.
Wait, what'd you move me to,
I joined Lolo for Vehicle Vendetta.
I'll be right back. I'm gonna grab Sarah.
Oh, I'm an enforcer. Oh, okay. Lone Wolf, I'll join that after I get my outfit.
Hurry up!
Well, we're on the highway. Calm down.
The highway.
We're on the highway.
Wait.
The highway is the danger zone.
Jesus Christ, guy. I wonder, did my bitch answer me back yet? Nope, no she did not.
Sorry if I'm driving slow, I'm texting somebody. Texting one of my friends, yeah.
Hey, you know what they say, no texting and driving.
Exactly.
So if we get any car crashes, not my fault, it's yours. I'm gonna need your license and illustrations, please.
Sir, what did I do? Well, you were speeding over 40 miles per hour. Speed limit's 25. You were doing about 65. So,
gotcha,
yeah.
120.
Well, sorry, Mr. Smart. Mr.
Smart
Know-It-All.
One more pasta timer, no! Hurry up and join, guys!
Hold on, we just now
it's
got
gonna
to the
start. It's
store.
Gonna start!
It's too- Which one never started? Level 6, so that means that you-
Where are y'all, question mark?
Hey, you're Bubba's getting his outfit. Level what, again?
I'm putting this on?
Level 6, right?
This one on, right?
Hey.
What is that shirt called?
Or what?
This one?
Is it? Put the armor on. You have to,
I have to put that mask on.
I want supercars, not just. Oh man, I want sports cars. Not just super.
Alright, yeah, one of those is cool. If you got a black one, then that's cool.
And then put a helmet on?
Yeah, you gotta have a black one, though. My only reason mine is like this is I think I was being difficult with Wolf, but it has to be a black one. There. Yep, but if you want to, if you want to put on the, you gotta, do the... Congratulations to your new promotion.
What about me? I did it. No,
all you need to do is change your tie.
I want to say something, but never mind.
You too, see murder.
Who, me?
What?
All y'all have to do is change your ties.
Wait, we're promoted to what? Question mark? Am I promoted? Question mark?
Yes, you.
Oh, wait.
What color?
What is yours now? Red? Yours is green.
Yeah.
Lone? Yours is black.
I gotta go red.
And yours would be red, right?
Yeah.
Your tie is
your
black.
Wait, I got promoted?
Yes, you did.
Chris, Jonathan,
get to learn.
Michael.
Watch us get into a draft. They call up our names and we're all in a squad.